Hello everyone, this is my FMC. For receive the value from matrix key PCB, I use the USB key from opencockpit. And for show the indicator, I use the Arduino Mega. Okay, for USB key, I need to use the SLC for talk with the Prosim, and this is script. I have only script for FMC. And for indicator, I use the generic COM port and send data to Arduino. Let us see the result. Okay, indicator is show the message. When I press activate, okay, execute light is up. And need to clear the message is gone.